the city. A busy city with many high-rise buildings, shops, traffic, and bustling. In fact, Hong Kong is not just a city. The tourists coming and going often overlook Hong Kong's mountains and suburbs, which make up more than 70% of Hong Kong territory. But no one could have imagined that it is a place full of magical stories of nature. People have long been accustomed to the hustle and bustle, tension, business, crowding and hawking in Hong Kong. Now, however, people are getting more and more tired of these commercial activities. Hence, Hong Kong has country parks, a place for people to enter the green world, relax their nerves, and enjoy nature. The open countryside of Hong Kong has retained the natural landscape of a fishing village more than 100 years ago. Arousing people's missing and aftertaste. There are hills shrouded in green trees, as well as lofty mountains and steep cliffs. The bay is dotted with islands and islets. However, with the development of society, this natural scenery of Hong Kong has now become an alternative Hong Kong in people's eyes. Speaking of alternative Hong Kong, many people may not know that it is a place with amazing earth stories. It has a very broad and profound connotation. It has been quietly waiting for people's appreciation and understanding, looking forward to the interpretation of the long and tortuous geological progress it has experienced, and to listen to the thrilling geological story it has prepared for people. Many people, including Hong Kong natives, may not know that the fascinating and engaging of the landscape of Hong Kong's countryside and the geological and historical events it has experienced far surpass that of the bustling city. Because it keeps a true record of hundreds of millions of years of geological changes in Hong Kong. For example, in the Northeast New Territories, Hong Kong, especially around Tulu Harbor, many sedimentary rock strata are exposed, which formed from the Devonian more than 400 million years ago to the Paleogene 65 million years ago. They tell a long geological story of environmental changes from estuaries and coastal areas to normal shallow waters, and give an account of the environmental changes from hot and arid fault graben basins to warm and humid wetland and lakes. However, even more magical mysteries are hidden in Sai Kung, Hong Kong, a vast expanse of islets and seas. What it shows is a rare geological spectacle. Looking around, all the places not covered by green shade are occupied by the magnificent landscape of neatly arranged and huge natural hexagonal rock pillars. They stand there in silence, but give off a powerful force and shock people's mind. Although these natural rock pillars have no life, they do have incredible magical experience and contain a soul-stirring story of Earth history. Facing the magnificent and peculiar geological and geographical landscape, people cannot help but ask, who caused these amazing hexagonal pillars? What kind of geological story will it bring to people? And what kind of earth mystery will it reveal for us? Let's travel through time and space to the early Cretaceous period, 140 million years ago. In that world, there were no human beings, only dinosaurs dominating the world. But in face of the eternal universe, the hegemony of any creature cannot be permanent. In the long river of Earth evolution, dinosaurs can only dominate for a time and become passers-by of history. No force can stop the evolution of the Earth, especially when its driving force comes from the Earth's interior. When the hard Earth crust was not strong enough to wrap and resist the agitation of hot magma beneath, in Hong Kong, the most terrifying scene in geological history was staged. With the large-scale and long-lasting volcanic pulsation, it eventually caused the extinction of dinosaurs. With a violent explosion, magma burst out of the crater. The rubble and fly ash form a huge mushroom cloud shooting up to the sky. Lava gushed out like a flood, breaking the dike, washing everything away. Poison gas filled the air and the earth shook as if the end of the world was coming. Everything turned into ashes and smoke dust. The eruption of a large amount of magma turned the magma chamber storing lava underground into a huge cavity. Unable to support the enormous gravity at top of the cavity, a massive collapse occurred. In an instant, the earth collapsed and a wide range of caldera was formed in Sai Kung area of Hong Kong. The caldera collects water into a huge lake. When the underground magma surged and spewed out again, the hot ground fire instantly heated, and lake water and vaporized, just like detonating a bomb. The violent explosion opened a smooth channel for the underground magma and further expanded the caldera's scope. As a result, the pulsating lava kept spewing out. The low-lying caldera became a giant reservoir, gradually filled with hot lava pouring out ceaselessly. Thus, a lava lake with burning flames formed. The pulsation of magma at the bottom of the local area was silent. And after millions of years, the hot lava lake gradually cooled down. But at this time, nature has created another miracle for us. In the process of cooling and diagenesis, the viscous lava contracted and cracked regularly. So the hexagonal pillars of volcanic tuff, which are widely distributed, powerful and spectacular, have been formed as we see today. Nature is never willing to be lonely. The spectacular and earth-shaking volcanic activity has long ended in Hong Kong. But it has left a rare geological wonder with a large number of stone pillars here. It is they that solidify the terrible geological events of lava spouting and flaming in the Earth's history into rows of tall and magnificent hexagonal stone pillars. On the land of Hong Kong, this little-known geological and historical mystery that fully demonstrates the power of nature has been revealed. This is the most wonderful geological story of Hong Kong.